Game number 8, Spectacular 9. Singles action, final game of the performance. We played at 9 points. They double at the end of round 1. First up here with a serve, it's Oderon to receive Robin. Post time on the last. With a serve, game 8 is on. Sent across by Oderon for the point on the Ribolte, point to 1. Next up, Maria, 173. Comes out for Oderon on the 7, he'll make the turn. 2-0 by Larea, point to 3. Next up, Christina, 374. Christina off the side. Now the Revolte. Larea with a turn. Tejada by Restina. Larea coming in, doesn't get there. Point to 4. Gower's next, 475. Turn by Restina. Tejada by Gallo. Point of 5. Toto is next, 576. That's out of the cesta, 6 takes the point. Next up, Carlos, 6-7. Seven. Final player for the round, Manuel. 7 serves. Carlos in the turn. Now the remote. Stays in play. And while out wide. Too high, point to 8. That does finish the round. Points are worth 2, 8 serving, 2 points a double. The wall. Back for Robin. Outside shot, point away. 8-7-1, it's out of one. On the floor, the Ribalte. Now order on the left. Turn over one more. Stays in play, order one comes forward. Now Manuel on the 9. 1-8. 8-7-3, Larrea's back up. Two all shot by Larrea, out of play, 0-8. 7 points now for Manuel, possible game point for him, possible game point for the 8. Looking for a perfect game in the last, he'll serve Restina. Multi down the inside, Restina now. Now with a turn. Volte by Manuel, Restina turns it in. At the 8, sends it to the back wall. Back down the inside, Manuel, shoulder against the wall. Points and game. It's a perfect game for Manuel. He'll take out game number 8. We play now for second and third. It involves six players, so we'll split them up. Winners will move forward. First up, 5 and 6. Next up, 7 and 1. And the final pair, 3 and 4. Herrera with a turn. Skeeter out wide, sends a carom. Larea gets hold of it, drops it in the inside. Christina doesn't get hold of it. And 3 takes the point. So now we're down to 3 players and we have 2 spots. 5 will serve 7, 3 plays the winner, playing for place and chip. Yellow on the left. Carlos with the turn. 0.7. 7 will serve 3. Possible place point here for Carlos. Possible place point for the 7. Carlos. Turn by Larea. Two all for the point and place. We now play for show. 5 will serve 3. This will be the final point of the night. Right by Loren, out Gallo. That gets by Gallo, 1 to 3, and he will take 3rd, 5 is 4th. Eight, 7, 3, 5 confirmed on the last, the winner with a perfect game for game 8 was Manuel. That does conclude the performance for this evening. A reminder, Highline action continues tomorrow, Sunday, finishing out the week with a doubleheader, 3 p.m. and 6 p.m. here at Calder Highline.